Hey everybody, I watched a video today by a fairly prominent YouTuber that did a review of a pellet rifle, and maybe think of something that I had made back in my teen years, so I thought I'd share it with you. It's really simple, and it's a pouch to carry the pellets in. I've got this surplus or aftermarket canteen cover. It goes on a regular belt loop. It's soft on the inside, soft on the outside, and it does not have a drain hole. So if you want to do this with any other canteen holders, you need to make sure that you plug up the drain hole somehow. But you open the flaps, and you can see my awesome stitching there. And I have Velcro on the inside. That's what I put onto this pouch. And inside the pouch, if it's bright enough, I'll show you all my pellets rolling around in there. And they've been in there for a few years, because I really haven't shot my pellet gun in a while. But you can see on a belt, it'll hold open, so it's easy to reach into, get your pellets, and come back out, reload the gun. You can do up the Velcro if you're going to do some scampering around. You don't have to worry about losing any pellets when you do that. You can put that upside down, shake it around. You're not going to lose anything. That Velcro is going to hold it tight. And also, I'm not sure if you can pick that up, it keeps the sound down. I always found that walking around with a tin full of these made a heck of a lot of noise, which if you're actually hunting something, small game of any nature, then this is going to make it a lot more difficult to sneak up on them. The other part of this is you have to go unscrew the lid, get the pellet, screw the lid back on, put it in your pocket, crack the barrel on the butt rifle, put the pellet in, put the barrel back, fire the gun, and repeat that every time you want to do a shot, versus the pouch where you can just reach back, grab another pellet, hand in, hand out, load your gun, and be done with it. So, a lot of difference in the sound. And another thing you can carry, I found this in my ammo box when I went looking, is if anybody does any hunting with the slingshots or slings. This is the ammunition from one of the companies that has the flat size, so it makes it easy to pull this in a slingshot pouch. But you could have a handful of these in the same pouch, and even at the same time if you wanted, just throw those in there before I end up losing them. And I was thinking about this little pouch on the front, and I never use it for such, but I suppose if you wanted to, you could get a small little vial or something of gun oil, and if you wanted to lubricate the firearm in the field, you'd have a nice little vial. The other thing you could do is jam perhaps a couple of sanitizer wipes in there, the packaged ones, because when you're handling a lot of lead, my buddy and I, we used to go for a week-long trip in our teens, and we would go through probably 2,000 to 4,000 pellets a piece in 7 or 8 days, so you get a lot of lead on your fingers. Now, you won't see any here yet, because I didn't handle enough of them. But if you had a baby wipe or something in there, the package kind of guy, you could easily clean your hands off before you handled food or went to somewhere else before you got the lead in your eye or anything else you don't want to contaminate. So that's it. Quick review, quick show of my little contraption. And that probably, yeah, that is sewing machine stitching. So it was me on the sewing machine. I made this, I would have to guess, when I was about probably 13 or 14. So over 20 years ago. Have a great day and thanks for watching.